I'm here with promising recruit Sam Hooper. And Sam, I've really enjoyed your form in recent times. Let's take a look.
Assesses the situation, hangs back from the man in front, showing off his silky smooth foot skills right there. Oh, the kids will love that one. Hooper props, keeps well clear of the boundary. Gee, that was great awareness. This kid's really going places.
And speaking of going places, Sam, any chance for a lift?
Okay.
He's a beauty, this kid.
Favourite TV show, I've got a couple, Sons of Anarchy and Breaking Bad. Yeah, Scott McMahon. Nathan Grimer or Lee Adams. Defensive Shape. Horrocks Beach. Michael Jordan, Roger Federer, and maybe Jessica Alba, just to make the table look a bit pretty. Can I say both? Good question. Remember the Titans would have to be up there. It's a great one, but anything with Will Ferrell in it, I've probably watched about 10 times each, so Step Brothers and Semi-Pro, things like that always get me for a good laugh. Stick to your guns, work hard. Probably took me a few years to figure that out, but yeah, stick to what you know. Work really hard is probably the biggest one. That's what I got told, and took me till I was about 20, so if you can do it from a younger age, there's no reason why you can't get to the elite level and outperform when you get here.